Hey, nephew. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Am I talking to her again? I could meet her somewhere. The Science Center or Trinity Church. No! She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, has been taken over by squatters. And isn't it just perfect karma that this garish monument to the ego of a guy who always felt he was above the law has been overrun by a bunch of freeloading bums? Next thing you know, Spider turned the joint into his personal headquarters. So how does it feel to be hoisted on your own petard, Wilson? No, Jared, that is not an obscenity. Read a book!
I'm sure that weapons deal is totally legit.
You saw everything!
But I should check it out anyway.
You can't take all of us!
You don't stand a chance, kid!
Dodge this!
Next time, or you know, just don't do crimes. Cops will want this for evidence. Hope they don't mind webs.
Kwanzaa's all about
my mom made me a Kwanzaa scarf. I know, isn't she amazing?
Yeah, it wasn't that important.
App's getting reports of an out-of-control helicopter flying around. Heads up.
That helicopter looks possessed. It's gonna hurt someone if I don't stop it.
That'll work.
Hey, Spider-Man.
Hey! No hacking help!
Stop me if you've heard this. Spider-Man chases villain through city. Millions of dollars of property damage followed. We're still tallying up the damage from Rhino's rampage. Then the bridge disaster. And now it seems the Junior Menace decided to go for the hat trick with his new frenemy, the Tinkerer. I say those two should get a room, preferably a prison cell, and hash out their differences in private, somewhere very, very far from New York. And I don't just mean Jersey. I'm talking Oregon or even Alaska.
You need to land.
I can't! Someone's jammed the controls!
Helicopter in Manhattan. ground down, transmitter next. Transmitter.
Friends, some news. Feast North, satellite branch in Harlem, is shutting down. Details on why are spotty, but I've heard that a flood made the building unlivable. If you're able to donate money, time, blankets, or food, it would really help the people who will be displaced by this. Today's advice, lining your trash can with paper will help absorb spilled contents. I suggest using one of J. Jonah Jameson's books. Okay, bye.
Driver safe from those robbers.
You're getting in there sooner or later.
It doesn't get much scummier than stealing from a homeless shelter.
Spider-Man, help!
I'm here. Stay put.
Watch out! They've got backup!
Open the hell up! I'm not gonna ask again!
Spider-Man, you looking good tonight. Mom keeps talking about Imani during Kwanzaa. Hard to have faith.
Konnichiwa, Ogenki desu ka. Hello, everybody. How are you? I just wanted to drop in real quick here and say arigato. Thank you for joining me, for hanging out with me as I play more of Miles Morales, which so far is one of my favorite games on the PlayStation 5. I'm very pleasantly surprised, and I'm incredibly impressed with this game. I don't know what happened on that last mission that I was on where I was trying to stop those criminals in the streets. I guess I must have missed something. I don't know. Anyway, well, let's get back to it. Again, thanks for joining me. If you want to pop into the chat and jam with me or ask any questions or whatever or make game suggestions for future broadcasts, then by all means. All right.
Hey, kid!
Friendly neighborhood user just posted about a store being held up.
Register and slide it across the counter.
That looks like a robbery by some rat prisoners.
What do you care? Hand over the money.
Okay, all right.
Stay back! We have hostages!
Look, man, just let these people go. This doesn't have to get ugly!
That's it for the convicts.
I guess there are some good things about this city.
Election. So today I'm interviewing her. For real. Thank you for being on, Miss Morales.
Thank you for inviting me. I absolutely love your show.
Aw, thanks. So you're running against the incumbent in your district. How do you think you can do better?
Unlike my opponent, I live in the district and I listen to the people who call it home. I want Harlem to be as vibrant and safe as it was while I was growing up here. Roxanne Plaza was built on the current leadership's watch. That alone should make anyone think twice about voting for him.
We agree on that. Switching gears a bit, you're a full-time science teacher. What made you want to jump into politics?
It's really about loving my home and wanting to fight for it. During Martin Lee's attack on City Hall, my husband gave his life to protect others. I want to honor his memory by fighting for my neighbors and friends. The best way I know how.
Good luck in the polls, and thank you for being on the show.
Don't let the bright red costume fool you. Stealth is a huge part of this job.
All right, everybody, I will be right back. I need to go refuel with some coffee and a snack. Arigato, thank you for your patience.
In this challenge, take out all enemies without being seen. The faster you do it, the higher your score. Zip to the prompt to get started.
Alright, stealth challenge. Let's go.
Remember to check that lower region. Guys could be anywhere.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden.
Ranged weapon, not trapped, spotted.
Yeah.
Go again?
Ah, shoot. Close. I'll get it next time.
Takedowns can be really effective. Just saying.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden.
Drat, they spotted you. Try perching above a guy, then webbing him up. Nothing better than a bad guy burrito.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden. Super high stakes hide and seek. So fun.
Think you'll turn into a holographic butterfly in 3 weeks? Oh, that's a good idea. Should have that feature. Threat analysis neutral.
I think I'm safe now.
Complete. Search on search. Running. Searching for target.
He saw me. Nope. Still good.
Ah, drat, they spotted you. Remember to check that lower. sewer region. Guys could be anywhere.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden.
Patrol sequence initiated. Search function reset. Resume previous script. Adjusted to locate target. One gift wrap, hollow dude to go, please.
Another win for Spider-Man.
Status alert. Search protocols active.
Super high stakes hide and seek. So fun.
Bradley spotted you. Go again?
Ah, shoot. Close.
Perch takedowns can be really effective. Just saying.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden.
Initiated. One gift wrap, hollow dude to go, please. No, a Nug is a bug and a web-based crud.
Man, I love stuff. It's like super high-stakes hide-and-seek. So fun.
Analysis neutral. analysis.
Ah, shoot. Close. I'll get it next time.
Remember to check that lower region. Guys could be anywhere.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden. Super high stakes hide and seek. So fun. I think there's only half the guys left.
Searching for target. Hostile target.
Ah!
Search protocol running. Status alert. Search protocols active.
Ah, shoot. Close. I'll get it next time.
Remember to check that lower region. Guys could be anywhere.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden.
Try perching above a guy, then webbing him up. Nothing better than a bad guy burrito.
Game's over if they see me. Stay hidden.
One gift wrapped hollow dude to go, please. Running light.
Super high stakes hide and seek. So fun.
Passive detection sensors online. Awaiting engagement. Think you'll turn into a holographic butterfly in 3 weeks? Oh, that's a good idea. Should have that feature. Analysis running.
There's only half the guys left. Think I'm safe now.
Progress. research protocols. Unit is safe.
Ah, shoot. Close. I'll get it next time.
Check that lower region. Guys
can
be anywhere.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden. That time, bro. Left.
Anomalies detected. Patrol sequence initiated.
Can't let that happen again.
Thank you.
for spiders, man. So peaceful, knocked out.
Drafty spotted you.
Okay? Ah, shoot. Close. I'll get it next time.
Remember to check that lower region. Guys could be anywhere.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay.
Analysis neutral.
game's over if you see me. I need to stay hidden. Watch out for spiders, man.
Try that again.
Ah, drat, they spotted you. Go again?
Ah, shoot. Close. I'll get it next time.
Remember to check that lower region. Guys could be anywhere.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden.
Guys could be anywhere.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden.
Analysis neutral. One gift wrapped hollow dude to go, please.
Easier than I thought.
Is a bug in a web-based drug.
Man, I love stealth. It's like super. super high stakes hide and seek. So fun. Another one bites the dust. I think there's only half the guys left.
Control sequence initiated. Combat systems idle. Attempting to locate target.
Now, see, I want to point something out. I get to right about here, and then I start having difficulties, and I can't figure out why. If anybody knows anything, speak up, please. It's not backseating if I ask. Arigato, thank you in advance.
take folks longer to spot you. Happy stealthing.
Tools of the ninja. I like that.
Hi, honey. What are you up to?
Oh, just, you know, went on a run.
Again? Miles, you're working so hard lately. You need to carve out time to relax.
I am. I've been hanging with Genki, sampling music.
Working out all the time, disappearing for hours to study. I'll stop telling you what to do, but I worry about you, Miho.
If I'm feeling burnt out, I'll come talk to you about it, okay?
I'll hold you to that. I love you. Bye.
Adios, ma. Te quiero. robbers at that donation stand. Not on my watch.
Spider-Man! Drop everything! Take him out!
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
I can't believe Spider-Man saved me. I'm gonna tell everyone.
Most important thing is you're okay.
Looking good tonight, Spider-Man.
Roxxon and the Underground are going at it. I marked the location.
People will get hurt if I don't stop that shootout.
Property's been confiscated! Doesn't matter what you think!
Way to settle this, huh?
I gotta call you back.
Oh.
All right, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
And not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
I set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves?
This was in my playbook before you even born, young blood.
Okay, everybody, I hate to do this because I'm really having a lot of fun, but I'm going to have to wrap it up. It's that time. For me, it's getting a bit late, so I want to, again, thank everybody who has hung out with me and watched me, who has watched me play Miles Morales. Dama arigato gozaimasu, thank you very, very much, and I should be back on tomorrow, and if not tomorrow, then sometime soon. So I wish everyone a good night. Oizumi nasai. Sayonara. Have a good night. Goodbye.